class, this is class 6th holiday homework, okay? Question number 1 says that you have to write a story of your own with any one of the following themes. There are two themes written over here. So you can choose any one of it and then you have to write on any one of the theme. Okay? Question number 2 says that you have to write a book review of the Chronicles of Narnia. The book PDF I've already shared in the group, The Chronicles of Narnia, The Magician's Nephew in your own words, and also write about the character you like the most, right? Question number 2, this much only. So this you have to do in your holiday homework file. Then question number 3 says, following is a link given below of the Hindu editorial of 30 days. Read one editorial each day and find 20 words per day that you don't know the meaning of. Find their synonyms and antonyms and make a sentence of your own with the word. It must be done in the following format. So the format is already given. You can click on the link or you can also use any English newspaper. You can also find out the hard words from there and write those words in the word column, same meaning in the synonym column and opposites on in the antonym column. And you have to write the usage of that word in the form of sentence. Okay. Question number 4 says that following is the link of a video where the speaker is telling you about how to introduce yourself in a public place and when we meet someone for the first time. Try to follow the instructions and make a video of the same. Send it to your English teacher for review. So you have to send it along with your holiday homework. Okay, so you have to see the video thoroughly and try to understand, and then you have to make a video of yourself, right? Then question number 5 is a Scrabble. You have to find the words, okay, and their meanings. Question number 5, okay. Then write a short paragraph on I in about 100 words using the following hints. Personal introduction, you have to tell about yourself. Personal introduction, ego, pride, individuality, identity, differences between I and we, and the feeling of cooperation. So you have to write all about yourself and what you have understood about these particular words which is given in question number 6. Okay. Then question number 7 says, imagine yourself to be a journalist. You imagine yourself as a journalist, and then you have to write an interview guide to your parents. You have to ask them questions related to them. So I have already done that activity during summer camp. So you can follow those questions. You can take those questions as well to ask your parents and take a small interview and write it over there in your file. You don't have to make a video of it. You just have to write the interview in your holiday homework file. Imagine you are a game of Ludo. Your owner brought you for his children a long time back. This is question number 8, children. Your owner has a family of 6 people, father, mother, a son, a daughter and their grandparents. But because of the busy life of the family, you were not given proper attention. During the lockdown period, your owner took you out and started playing. While mother and grandmother encouraged them to spend time together, write a short story on your own words telling you how you felt seeing the whole family playing and sitting together, laughing and eating together. So this is question number 8, and you have to imagine yourself as a game of Ludo, and you have to describe the feeling of how you are feeling that after ages you have been out from the shelf, you were kept for a long time, and then your family is giving you importance and now playing and sitting together and spending the time together during lockdown. So this is all about your holiday homework. I hope you have understood, and if you have any queries, you can directly message on my WhatsApp number, and I'm also sharing the PDF again of the book that you have to read and write the review. Okay. So class 6, this is all over, and stay safe, stay home.